Citrus chemosis is very devastating disease of citrus plants. It causes huge losses. Citrus chemosis is caused by a fungus-like organism, that is Phytophthora. There are three species of Phytophthora which are associated with the citrus chemosis, which are Phytophthora palmivora, Phytophthora parasitica, and Phytophthora citrupthora. The main symptoms of citrus chemosis is oozing of gum from the affected parts of the trunk, as you can see in this video. Infected bark remains stick with small longitudinal cracks through which abundant amber colored gum is oozed out. During the summer, gum deposits dry and stick to the bark, which makes the symptoms very noticeable. Now, how we can manage the disease? The site for citrus orchard should be well drained land. Use resistant rootstock for planting. Burn all the infected fruits, leaves, twigs, and infected parts. Use copper based fungicide like Blatox 50 and other fungicide like Ridomil at the recommended dose. Thanks for watching this video.